Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa welcome to this quick episode on the go. Today we're going to talk about one word. It's called in disguise. In disguise means it's hidden. Some of the blessings we have in this life, it is hidden. And some of the, also the steps of the shaitan, it is so hidden. So when a person called clown, right, is in disguise, he's hiding the real face, the real personality, the real shape, or whatever you want to call it. With the shaitan will never expose the steps. It's always hidden steps. So we have something in this life called hidden blessings in disguise. So the word disguise, like now he's in disguise, right? The word disguise, hidden. And with the shaitan, also the steps of the shaitan, they are hidden, steps in disguise. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لا تتبع خطوات الشيطان. In another verse said, ولا تتبع خطوات الشيطان. Do not follow the footsteps of the shaitan. They are so mischievous, so hidden. And now, look, for example, you want to take a picture of me. Of the shaitan, sometimes you think it's a picture, you think it's a and look at that, right? So the shaitan, sometimes
me, my flower.
Flower? Okay. This is again, see, the steps of the shaitan, sometimes they look so rosy, they look so interesting, but you will right away backfire, or it will backfire. So be aware of the steps of the shaitan. Increase salawat upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Merci.